And we're back. Let's try it again. It's a new day. A day for new challenges or something. Let's see if I forgot how to fly a chopper in a day. Could happen. Anyway. So, what we're going to do is we're going to try everything again. Well, not everything. Just the last part of the mission. And we're going to do it carefully. I think I have a plan, and I will show it to you when I'm done flying a helicopter through this bloody whatever place, I suppose. And actually, let's take a look at the map. There-ish, it's fine. I have formulated a plan. Fairly naive. Basically, we're going to try and take out both of those AA emplacements that are... We know there's one here, we know there's one here, we know there's a Shilka over here, and I think we spotted something over here. I thought it was a Shilka as well.
Enemy APC grid 0370910. 02208 enemy machine gun.
Auto hover. Start to fly into the enemy zone. Let's not get fired at actually. Ow, 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 ow. Something's shooting at us and I don't know what. Safe now, hopefully.
Enemy machine gun grid 014082.
Is that one of those Ganymede guns shooting at us?
Enemy machine gun position 02208.
And stop shooting. Stopped shooting, so that's fine. Anyway, I see it over here on the map, so whatever. We need our UAV.
Damn, Sparky, I wish we'd had these drones back in 2009.
Really?
It's like I'm watching the bad guys on the Discovery Channel. Just plain awesome.
Drone over
okay,
there.
Search these hills, keep it steady, and laze those guns. Easy.
We're going to try and figure out our chopper over here, try to get it a little higher. Because we had trouble with that hill blocking our
014082 enemy machine gun.
Yeah, I think that's the AAA or AA. Where's the AAA? Anti-aircraft armament? I don't know. The anti-aircraft gun anyway. We just fixed that, damn it. ULB, switch to this mode, and let's start looking around. This mode, there we go. Oh, we're still quite a bit away. Please stay out of range of enemy artillery, or anti-aircraft guns, please. That's the outpost we took out earlier. Probably take care of whatever shooting at us over there, or that we saw something on the radar, some red spot over there. We could probably take care of it if we wanted to. Point though, enemy soldier. There it is. AAA. Mountain though. Yep, there it is. right. Let's laze that sucker. Let's not... command fire. Go. Don't shoot at us. No. No. There we go. Nicely done. It looked kind of iffy there. Now, go here, go here. Stop blazing. And we are waiting now. Actually, we're going to take the chopper over there as well. So we'll take the chopper west. Actually, south-southwest, I guess. Chopper is being fired at.
Need help!
Yeah, yeah. But okay. Fuck. So maybe we shouldn't be quite so close to the action then. Alright. Well then. Place of worship. Perfect. Seven households or whatever. Alright. So, we're moving about. While we're moving about, we can also...
Damn, Sparky, I wish we'd had these drones back in 2009. It's like I'm watching the bad guys on the Discovery Channel.
Go
just
here.
Plain awesome. Okay, search these hills, keep it steady, and laze those guns. Easy.
Yeah, we heard that before, thank you. Alright, so let's keep... let's keep within the safe zone. Turn north. Those Hellfire missiles do have the range to travel halfway across the universe and actually hit that shilka that we were once attempting to hit, so... should be fine if we stay here, but we need to be high enough, I think. I assume. pretty sure it's still here. Try firing from the chopper. Well, I guess we can't. Command fire though. Missiles though, unfortunately. There's that car, there's that infantry. No, actually we go back into the UAV and we continue moving here and here. And we will also move the chopper somewhere over here. Right. So the chopper needs to go just straight west. Southwest, southwest, one of those directions. Auto hover off. Let us continue on our merry way. Go. Now, from our previous encounter, we also know that there's a Chilka somewhere here, so we'll just move there. Try to find it. think I'm going to fire one missile without moving and see what happens. But if it doesn't work out, I can just move it in a little bit closer. Or just over here-ish. It's fine too. Alright. Start searching. Nothing on the radar. This thing bothers me. Why do we have to deal with bloody metal bits? That's a road. I don't know whether I should go up or down or what. I mean, I guess if we go up we can spot something, but then visibility... We only have so much visibility. That's an MI 20. See something. Something on the radar, so that's good. Northeast. Right. No. What are you doing? Stop doing that. Plus. Let's pinpoint this. Yeah, more east than north. Rocks maybe? Maybe not. Somewhere over there. Behind that mountain? Could be. Why are we stopped? Just go. Excuse me, the drone is circling again for whatever reason. That's annoying. Fairly open ground, we should be able to see whatever it is, so chance. Let's consider. Which might be too high. Assume it's behind that mountain. That mountain would be this place. So if we just move around, do it. If we move around it, we should be able to spot it. Range. And we've got hot 5 Hellfires, so let's try one. Awesome. Got that Shulka. Now, got one left. Here, that was here, that was here. All those three places. All those two places. Let's just go like this. Shulkas blew up all the time. Just put something. Nothing that qualifies as AAA. Should we take it out anyway? Well, I guess the question is it in our way? We're going to be flying there, so it might be. Also, that's not the yellow thing. Interesting. Whatever that yellow thing is, it's over there. Southeast. Over here. Alright. Yeah, let's take care of him just in case. Drone chills the fuck out. So we don't really have anything else on the way that I see. Operative ward thing that I see. Alright. Okay, just chill. Thinking that might be our final target. Hellfires left. And this is dead south. Dead bodies. Them carriages in the way. Alright, go. Yellow thing, whatever it is. Over there somewhere. Drone to position itself so that.
UAV's dead. It. Citizen won't like this. Renegade 1 to Winchester. The UAV is down. Please advise. Over.
Be careful with these things, Renegade. They're not exactly cheap, you know. Stand by for another one.
Okay, sir. I'll do my best. Renegade 1 out.
Was it this? Must have been that. Alright. These are choppers for some reason. I'm going to assume it's that, whatever that is. There's one over here, though. Get a move on, drone. Guess it's just dangerous to fly into that red space, whatever. How am I supposed to tackle these now? Whatever. Okay, drone. What do you see? That looks like a BMP. Are BMPs a problem? Not inherently. It was a dead BMP somewhere over here. Which I guess is more likely. We have a contact. Red. I can't investigate because the bloody undercarriage is in the freaking way. Okay, the red contact seems to be that BMP. Seems to be ignoring us. That's fine. Be looking northwest, thank you. I don't see anything northwest. I see some people though. Might be an indication that there's something there to look at. This looks like what we're looking for. How do we get there? Something over there. doing. Just straight west. Alright, let's try our luck. We might have to redo this. Don't wanna. Wait. Stop. That's an eagle, right? One of those. Might hit the rock. Come on. That's this thing, that's the igua, that's what we need to take out. But we're not going to get it from that position, so let's see if we can get better elevation. Wow, we're over here. That thing's over there. We need to go around if we wanted to get a better angle, so let's see if we can just adjust elevation. Altitude. High altitudes here. 600. 700, I suppose. That gives us a better angle. Back to the UOV. Fire. Here the missile and come on. Looks like a hit, but it isn't. God damn it. One more Hellfire left and then we need to refuel. Alright. Cleared out some of these enemy air defenses, we can probably move a little closer to Muladost, for instance. Probably fine still. Right. Blaze this. Command fire. Missiles away.
Yeah.
All right. Awesome.
That's the last one. Another job well done, Sparky.
Huh. This is Renegade 1. All AA batteries on Bandy Cubas have been neutralized. Skies are clear. Over.
Hooray. Oh, now we need to attack the defense line, eh? Well. We'll get you out of harm's way. And let's get back to our chopper. Safe for us. We need to
enemy
go.
Grid.
That's
0170900.
We need to go home though. Defenses. Do we need to go home? Or will we do this with Hydrus? Oh, okay, we're saved. We can try it with Hydrus for now. So, slower flight, and let's get a move on.
Cancel manual fire.
Gives us our hydras back.
Manual fire.
Enemy target left. One
cancel
clock.
Manual fire.
Enemy APC grid 037091.
some of that before we get there.
Tank. Grid 0470907. Tank position 0470908. Machine gun grid 041100.
Okay, we're supposed to just attack whatever's there, fine. Down, I said. Now we gained altitude from auto hover, that's great. It's gonna take a while. Gunner's not firing, so I assume it's safe. Oh, he's firing now. Also, I'm going to be aiming. I'm going to be taking fire. Can't go there. Into the enemy territory. No, don't go there. Blue on blue. What? Those are ours. Whatever.
Renegade 1, hit and going down!
Well... alright. I'm not sure what we're expected to do there, but...
Winchester, this is Renegade 1. All AA batteries on Bandit Kirmes have been neutralized. Skies are clear. Over.
Fine. You go there. We'll go re goddamn fuel. How do we go re goddamn fuel? Go to Arrowhead, which is east and southeast, actually. Go southeast. I'll hover off.
Enemy car position 0170900.
Whatever. There's some some altitude. Again. We can slowly move that direction, I suppose. Fires. And then with the ULB over there, scouting for us, we can just continue doing same old without worrying about the enemy, anything really. And my infection went up a bit. What the hell? Right. Time to land. Something way out over there, to the west of us, and we don't particularly to see anything else. Alright. We're going to look at the defense line if we look northeast. Northeast. Nothing there particularly. That's our guys. That's enemy. Enemies. There's a whole bunch of stuff here that we probably need to take out. That's our guys. These guys fight. And they are. Okay. Right. Leave the UOB. We are all hell-fired up. We're on auto-hover as well. Alright. Gain some altitude. And we're about 4 clicks out, but as we saw with defenses, I mean with the anti-aircraft stuff, doesn't necessarily mean we won't be able to fire. Fairly high up for it. We'll try 500 first. Yep. Get back to the UOB. What happened there? anyway, you command fire. Happens. Oh hey, I can move this thing around? Awesome. Didn't know that. That's ours. I guess the chopper didn't really do its job, so I guess we're going to have to move in. Alright. Seven, let's go. One last Hellfire myself then. Then we'll move up there. And we'll switch it.
Over there.
command fire. Unfortunately, that thing doesn't really splash. About though, we need to take out. Something over here. We don't know what it is. I mean, we can't find it. Seems fairly far away. It's actually probably out of our view range, but if we go straight west, we should see it. Actually, what's straight east of us? Worried about any of these. They seem to be combat. That thing's definitely ours. That's definitely enemy soldiers. Casualty. There's definitely something we would like to take care of, but meanwhile, let's check out west. Not sure what we're looking for. Okay, there's a BMP again. BMP. There's something over there. I still see in red. That thing. I thought we shot at that thing. So again, try it. Slightly higher altitude. 500. That's pretty high. Back to UOB. Blaze this. And command fire. We've got 4 left. Fire was not effective. That thing has no tracks though, that's interesting. Let's fire another one of those. Oh, on this one. Let's fire this one. Alright, that thing's dead. I'm not sure whether this thing is combat effective. But it's hot. Yep. Saving game.
Citizen to all units. We have the airport locked down. Good job.
Alright.
The offensive will continue. Suggest you all regroup and prepare for the final push to Rossmo. Citizen out. Renegade, this is Winchester. Over.
Winchester, you
coming in Lima Charlie. Over. Citizen reports you did a fine job today. RTB. Renegade copies RTB. My baby could use some fuel and payload anyhow. Renegade out.
Yeah, fuel and payload. That's RTB. Auto hover off. Continue at high distance. High altitude.
Cancel manual fire.
Manual fire. Alright, I think that's the end of the mission. God damn, it took me like 3 hours now. Jeez. Yeah, definitely ArmA 2 choppers are the hardest part of the game. Well, that and just frustration. Over there. I don't see anything. Those are ours. Okay.
3 o'clock enemy target 100 meters.
I don't know what's going on. Is it just that the... Yeah, UOB's lazing. Stop lazing. Okay, yeah, UOB was lazing and that gave me a target on my radar. did it. Phew, alright. We killed a whole bunch of stuff. It's much easier from the air, all in all. God damn, that took a while. Anyway, see you next time.